defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am.